newspaper meeting in this access room, and you are dismissed.
Dad? I'm home! I'll be in my room if you need me.
Hey, what did you get on number 43? Thank you.
Hi, sweetheart. Behind you.
Move.
Thank you. This just in. We're receiving reports that gunshots have been fired in the nearby town of Kendallville. Police and medical professionals are currently on the scene. Witnesses called police after hearing two gunshots in a neighboring home. No word yet on who lives there or if anyone is hurt. Again, this is breaking news. We're getting and sharing information as soon as we can pass it along to you. It sounds as if there are three victims, a middle-aged man and woman and a teenage girl have been found in a bedroom. Police confirm these to be the Tantums' parents, parents Terrence and Terry and daughter Jordan. These parents were allegedly killed by gunshot and the daughter has allegedly committed suicide. All three are confirmed dead at the scene. Police ensure citizens that this is a contained incident and that they are already investigating what appears to be a double parricide suicide.